Broadcast Office in White Lake, Michigan. The preceding signal was a test of the public warning alarm system for the radio station, WNA647. During potentially dangerous weather situations, special approach receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and receivers performance are normally conducted each Wednesday between the hours of 11 a.m. and 1 p.m. If there is a presence of good weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. The subject of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any time location. Its variability, normally noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. To provide the most consistent and dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be activated to watches and warnings affecting only the following four Michigan counties: Buffalo, Medway, Woodrow, Washington, Ohio, Ohio County, Philadelphia, Henry, and Augusta, Illinois. Please test the phone of the radio station at the ready